Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So still, this is Reg Lee Reacts and I do honest reaction videos on your favorite artists, performers, or any videos that you want me to react to. So, I'm very excited for this reaction video because we will be having another reaction to Miss Aina Abdul. And this time, I'm very surprised because she will be singing Pangako Sayo, if I'm not mistaken, that is a song from Miss Vina Morales. Pangako Sa'yo is a Filipino song. That is one of the most popular song of all time. And this will be my first time hearing that song sung by an international artist. So I've learned a lot. I had so much knowledge about Miss Aina Abdul. And I am just so excited to see how she will be singing this Filipino song. So I'm just very surprised when you guys recommended this one to me. So, you know, when I have this chance to react to those unexpected things, I will really react to it. So before we start our reaction, if you're not yet a part of this family, make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell for more reaction videos, and also please give this video a big thumbs up. So without a further ado, because I'm very, very excited for this one, let's start this in 3, 2, 1, play. So this one was recorded in a studio, so this has a better quality. It's just really gorgeous. She's like a mix of Morissette and Miss Lani Misalucha. Pangako sa'yo, ipaglalaban ko sa hirap ang kihawak ng ating pag-ibig. She's really good in Filipino. Upang di makadayo kailanman, pagkat ang tulad mo ay minsan lang sa buhay ko. Wow, her diction is 100% good. No. And also the dynamics on her voice. Sa nobela lang matatagpuan. I love the richness of their tone. At para bang kay hira na baniwala. Ikaw, oh, I love this song. Ikaw pala ang hinihintay ko, pangarap. Ngayong kapiling ka at tayo'y isa, hindi ko hahayaan na sa atin ay may hadla. Pangako sa'yo, ipaglalaban ko sa hirap. Upang di makalayo kailanman, pagkat ang tulad mo ay minsan lang sa buhay ko. Pangako sa'yo.
Wow, that's
change. For this one, you know, it's so rare to see or to hear an international artist sing a Filipino song that perfect, because you know the intonation, how you pronounce each and every word, every Filipino word, it's really hard for an international artist, an international singer, because they do have different intonations, and also some words might not be too easy to really pronounce even without singing it. And I am just so impressed to Miss Aina Abdul, because she really sounds like a Filipino, like she was raised and born in the Philippines. How she pronounced each and every word of that song is just so perfect. And I just really love, you know what, I just love how versatile Miss Aina is. You know, on our first reaction, I heard her being so energetic on the stage, and now she is giving us this very soulful side of her. And her voice, like what I have said, it's like a mixture of Miss Morissette Amon when she hit those rich, small, smooth tone. And also like Lani Misalucha when she also do shiftings on her voice. And also like Miss Vina Morales when she glide up on that song, when she get to the latter part of the song. And I just love her emotions. She's just standing and having that microphone singing that song, but the emotion on her voice just really blew me away. It's just really, really unexpected, and I just love her. I just loved her voice. You know, her voice is just so dramatic. It's just so full of emotions, and yeah, I just enjoyed listening to her. You know what? Actually, I already reacted to one of the artist in Malaysia. If I'm not mistaken, she is from Malaysia. That is Miss Siti Nurhaliza. So if you haven't watched that one, kindly go to my videos, just scroll down, and you will be seeing that one. And she is the second artist from Malaysia that I reacted. And I must say that she's different from Miss Siti Nurhaliza. They have different advantages and strength. And what I like about Miss Aina Abdul is She's just very relatable. She's just a relatable singer. And yeah, like full of emotion without even having any actions on her body. But girl, her voice is just so amazing. I am very contented with her voice. So yeah, that's our reaction for her. And I hope that she also sang other Filipino songs. So if you have any, just comment down below for me to react to those. So that's our reaction for Miss Aina Abdul singing Pangako Sa'yo from Miss Vina Morales. So if you like that reaction, kindly give this video a thumbs up. And if you're not yet a part of this family, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell for more reaction videos. So see you on the next one. Bye!